What's up, guys? It's Sebastian78H1 here. We're back with more Ghost of Tsushima. Last time, we did all of Ishikawa's quests up to, well, all of them to a point. You stop giving them to me. We did Kenji's quest, and we did the last mythic quest available to us that got us some armor for archery. I forgot what it's called. Tadori's armor. Okay, we did level it up to level 3. And we also finished the Traveler's Attire. It's now fully upgraded. This time, however, between episodes, I mean, this time we're going to be doing all of Masako's quests, because she's the last person in this area. Like, we have no more mythic quests right now, okay? She's the last person here with an active tail before we do the Ronin class. So, between the last episode and this, okay, I did do, what was it? I didn't do any of the going in between here. I looked at a map to see, like, oh, is there an icon here? Is there a fortress here? I just wanted to see if there was, you know, to narrow it down. Nothing. In fact, everything I have is here. Except, I did go and look up here in this section. So what I did was, I went from this this fishing village. I went up here. There's a base here. But the base is one of overwhelming force. Kind of like how Osmo Bay was before it got freed. But what happened was, if you get near here, they suddenly, like, bomb you to hell and shit, or arrow you like nothing, and you can't fight anyone or fight back at all. So it's basically pointless to go on. There is a base here, I know that. But I found this fox den, okay? Then I found this haiku. I found this shrine, which gave me, this one. The water kami. I keep hitting the wrong button. So I went up north more. And I found another farmstead, like another village. This entire area is the village. I just didn't bother. I then crossed over. I found this cemetery, which had a singing cricket. And I found this hot spring, which, you know, increased my health a little bit. Went around, found this one. It's near Kinea Castle. There's a town over here as well, but I haven't approached it. And then I went up here. I found this Pillar of Honor with another hidden altar. And this fox den. So that's all I did, okay? Nothing in these clouded areas apparently has anything of super interest for me yet. I might still clear them out over time just to get the map done. But, yeah. We do have an upgrade at the Trapper. So I will quickly do that, because there's no Trapper in the Golden Temple, is there? No, there is not. So let's quickly go to the Trapper really fast. I can do flaming arrows. Explosive arrows are more fun. Cool. So now, we're gonna go back over to here. I still can't upgrade the katana. It's the same thing. I haven't found any more steel. I need three more steel, and I can upgrade the katana one more time. But I have to find that fucking steel. Then I have to do it all over again to get 80 of them. I need one more gold. Well, no, I'll need all 6 gold, actually, for that. No, I'll need 5 more. 5 more gold, which I can't do. I'll have the supplies. The iron, I will have to work on as well, but it's fine. But I will do this. after I upgrade the katana one more time. Because it's going to take a while for the final katana upgrade. Anyway, we're going to go see Masako now and continue her story. She's up there. Here she is.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
Did I pack everything? Where's that stupid?
No, I just heard...
Who's there?
You could have told me that I shouldn't have alerted him.
Nice weather for a walk. If we run into Mongols, my old friend, you're on your own.
He has visitors.
Can't let them see us.
What do you have in your wagon? Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You were promised supper.
Not yet, but I have something for your guests.
again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
That man is an idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all he had was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are family.
From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits.
Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sado.
A coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sado. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding.
Hina. Word of my involvement in the Adachi massacre has gotten out. I'm sure it didn't come from you. You know the danger of talking, not only to my life, but yours as well. Remain hidden and silent until I send for you. Trust in my cousins. They're loyal to me. And the skill with the blade. If you meet anyone bearing this mon, take your own life. All my love, Sado. Come on.
to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
All right, let's continue the story for Adachi.
Lord Sakai.
You said Lady Masako wouldn't hurt me, but she is so angry.
I'll have a word with her. Then we need to talk. Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
My lord. Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No. You have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think out where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime. And that I would not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
You had a family before you married Lord Adachi. Could you go to them?
My older brother died a few years ago. And my sister, the assassins butchered her.
The only thing I recognized was her gold sash.
I didn't mean to make you relive that day.
It never leaves my mind. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again.
I didn't actually read what that entire thing said. I just said swipe left.
Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina. Get to the house!
We need her killer. Now.
Better look around. They must have left a trail. This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
You should have told me your plan.
So you could stop me?
I promised to protect her. Only one set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
Would you invite me? Bidden
they
with the
hell? They have a man.
We can't let him die.
I'm
bleeding! Cut too deep. I don't want to die like this. I'm bleeding. Help.
Not you!
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
Tell me where he is!
He's gone.
No.
Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map belonging to Hachi, brother of Sato. The headman of Kuda Farmstead details the supply routes Hachi traveled.
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Alright, I'm getting the gift and upgrading the armor really fast. Please have steel. Nope. Once again, the key items is red. With these two being the fucking ones highlighted. I swear, it keeps doing that, and it's annoying. Because I've read them. Okay, who's left? The swordsmith I still don't want to waste on. Until I can find the last bit of steel that I need. Unfortunately, you can't buy steel. Alright, continuing her story.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Seem to destroy everything they can.
Junshin, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
We should gather the others. Find some weapon.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village must be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sado has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
No matter what happens, I will see you.
Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he could caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta.
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
I'm right here!
He dies here! He's hiding.
This will make for a grand story.
Him?
He'll fight.
Let him get behind you!
Killed Hina, my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you!
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred.
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect. Dead to avenge.
With Sado dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Okay, we finished all the current tales that we have offered to us, all the mythic tales that we have offered to us. We can't do anything that looks fucking cool the way the flame. And the Dance of Wrath. Ooh. So all we have left is the Ronin. So we'll head on over and do it. How are we doing? 36 minutes? Yeah, we're good. Not that far away.
The Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Bongo convoy ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers.
Ryuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. Can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach. Kill them all!
Don't let them surround us.
Oh, no.
Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
The Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Who goes there? Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
I don't see any food.
Who's the samurai?
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira.
Get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Mugiwara! For those who don't know, that means Straw Hat. If you watch One Piece, you fucking know that. Ronin attire, worn by those who live and die by the bow and blade. It doesn't change the look, but I can upgrade it. Still want this. Still want this. Why give me this when you could give me something like this? But honestly, it looks better as a straw hat. I guess I'll wear this until the mission's over. I know the mission's not on right now, but
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
I know it's the half bow, but man, does it look big in comparison? Because the long bow looks just a little bit longer. It's weird to me, but alright. I want to go upgrade this gear before we do the story. Brother might not survive. That's why you shoot between the eyes. You kill them instantly. Okay. Boop. Boop. Yeah, its appearance doesn't change at all. Though it does give me that hat. Oh. I could teleport over there, that would probably break immersion, so... Am I heading the right direction? Yes, I am. Come here, come die. Oh, I that's right, I got two technique points now, don't I? Where'd the archer go? Okay, keep heading straight. Flower. Let's get these flowers. To the cemetery.
steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. My scout's back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Ryuzo.
Come on.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
You got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
A flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, men.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire. This wasn't the plan, team. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
have to move fast.
Archer's on the next ship. You bought your bow?
Didn't you?
I gave it to my men.
Take them.
The food isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Here, Bish Bassenberg. So. Zipsigay Birk. What's in here?
The war plans. In order of the Khan, send 1,000 men north to Toyotama region, maintain supply lines across Izuhara region. Command assignments follows. Batar, Azumo, and Komatsu prefectures, Nugai, Arake, and Susu, I can't say that name right, prefectures, Tomuge, Yukawara prefecture, Alton, Otsuna prefecture, Bartu, Kin prefecture, Dokshin, Jogaku prefecture.
food they've stolen from us.
Jin!
Ryuzo.
I've faced worse.
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Ryuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
If I have to. The fire is spreading!
Jump! Get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna.
Okay, I don't know why sometimes I hit the button and it doesn't want to work for the mic. I still can't upgrade the sword, nope. Still too low, 38 out of 40, I need two more steel. That's annoying. So, we have nothing left story-wise, besides, nothing left side quest-wise that I can focus on, and I can't do this shrine or the shrine up here until I get this item, so let's do it. We're just gonna head over and start this quest.
of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You're looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Ryuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Ryuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
Oh, the one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we sparred, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai on the island wanted to meet the Jito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord. Become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong?
afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
Settle down.
It'll be dark soon. Ready to ride to Fort Yatate?
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride! Fort Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
Again, the fucking button, man. I said, oh, that's why this was overwhelming power. That's because it's a story mission. Just like a Zamo Bay.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap, but Taka says his hook will support my weight. It worked. Starting to like this hook. Should be able to swing myself across. Taka.
Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Oh! fight.
Lead the way.
Someone who is squished there. Some nice and some
Ryuzo in here.
Case.
Okay, my controller is vibrating because I'm wearing the traveler's attire, alerting me that there's an artifact nearby. But I can't seem to find it. Is it not? Getting stronger when I get near this tent. Oh. Blended in super well. Okay, is it done? We good? I'll signal Ryuzo in a second. Grapple hook's fun, by the way. Climbing up to this place was pretty fun. Alright, let's go signal Ryuzo. It's not vibrating anymore.
Alright, Ryuzo. We're ready for you. Time to open the gate.
We placed bets how long it'd take you to free us. I lost.
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
It sounds like the Mongols were trying to be... Oh. It sounds like the Mongols were trying to get the service of the Ronin in that case. Like, here's some food, here's some stuff, but you need to agree to join us to be free, you know? At least that's what it sounds like. this check. I need one fucking piece of steel, don't I? Yeah, I need one piece of steel. Hopefully it's here. Please be here. This didn't count as a fucking liberation. Come on. Have something. Anything. I just like opening these. Single piece of steel, though. Please give it to me. Good eyes. Not gonna give me one more piece. That's a pain in the ass. This is a, such a large base too. It makes sense to do more than just one piece of steel here, but alright. One piece, straw hats. Japan. Is the other gate open now? It looks like it. Yeah, it is. There's Mongols outside. Hi! I just killed your base with my friends. You want to die here too? Let's see how fast. Pretty fast. Give me your steel. Very close to the next ghost upgrade. Holy shit, we did it and they gave me more. Let's go upgrade our katana here and then go to the story. Oh, she's right here. Oh, fuck. I don't know if that's going to trigger a cutscene. That might trigger a cutscene. I just want to get my sword upgraded right now, so. Just in case it takes it away from me, I'm going to do it here. Why is the bird here? Oh! Okay, steel's still gonna be our biggest issue, but we need iron, and we need 5 gold.
Thank you.
Right, my friend mentioned this to me. Once you had the grapple hook. Yes, you can. Oh, I could do those 2 shrines. And we're near the end of the time anyway, so. We'll do the shrines first. let's do that one first, actually. Ooh, I like that one. Sweet. There's another one here. If only someone kicked this down, Jin could have had this sooner. Alright. Which way is he facing? He's facing this way, so he's seeing this. Is there one up here? We're gonna do the two shrines before we end it off. Sweet, so I can just go to each one then. Lighthouse is here. I don't know if each one will have it, but why not? It's only like three. At least in this area, there's only three. Not every single one will. There's glow. No. All right, to the shrine. Stone Dragon Shrine, Sanctuary of Susano, Kami of the Storms, which is pretty fitting right now. All right, let's go. Thank you for grabbing that, Jin. Oh, ow. You died here. Nope, that's death. That is death. That is very much death. I'm gonna have to ignore those flowers. Am I stuck down here? Is the flowers bait? Because I can't climb back up. And I don't see a safe way down unless you want me to jump in the water. The point of that? What's the point of that if you're gonna go down and get the flat? Okay, sure. Two hours. Honor the shrine. Last shrine that we weren't able to do. Oh, what was Susano's thing? Knock down for staggered enemies 30%. Okay. Right, I gotta go upgrade my trappers and shit. The Tori Gates lead to Winding Mountain Shrine, Sanctuary of Izanagi, Kami of Creation. 12. Okay. It's going backwards. A lot of flowers, but oh, this is where I started. Yeah, that's where I started, so I missed those by chance. Honor the shrine. There's another one down there. The Kami of Creation. A headshot leads to a 40% chance to return an arrow. Ooh, that'd be good for the fucking gear outfit for Todori's armor. This thing is just way too good. The Amaterasu one. Ami, you are too good. And once again, you are red. Gear. Fine. Okay. Last thing I'm gonna do said to the trapper. I don't know where the trapper is here, though. Or at least I don't remember. There you are. Good. So this needs 20, 40, 60. Ooh, he is gold. Worth it. Gold is really rare. I need it for the last of the katana ones. It says the Tonto needs it, but you don't need it for the Tonto. Yeah, the final Tonto upgrade is at just needs iron. Just needs 70 iron. For this, I need, you know, gold with it. So steel, iron. The supplies I'll just get over time because killing enemies gives you supplies. So the last thing I'll do is check him. Nothing else is gold. Alright, we're going to end it off here. Next time on Ghost of Tsushima. There's nothing else for me to collect, so we're just going to go, bam, story after story after story until the next area. Or until a side quest mission opens up, because I don't have any available to me right now. You can see they're all completed right now. And there's no mythic quest open to me until I get to a new area. So all that's left is Shadow of the Samurai and the progress to infiltrate Castle Kaneda to save Uncle. Alright, see you guys next time, where we continue the journey for Jin. See you guys then.